A Texas congressman accused of using taxpayer money for hush money has resigned from office. Blake Farenthold said he planned on serving out the remainder of his term, but says it's time for him to move along.
You may remember the Corpus Christi Republican settled a sexual harassment lawsuit with $84,000 in taxpayer funds. Farenthold vowed to pay that money back.